Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm gonna be playing some more Modded Haven CS, and I'm going to be doing a crate opening, so I've exactly 1000 crates, and without losing my crate, without getting one more crate, I'm going to quickly see what these bottoms do, or they reward you with stuff. Huge furnace, new blood, tiny iron mine. Ah, where's my base? Oh, I can build on any base. Wait, which base? It's mine. Yeah, we done a video on this already, and we was getting safe crates, so if you want to go check out that video, it'll be in the description. So yeah, oh no, we got 1002 now. So yeah, we're going to open 109 infernos, 495 unreals, and 398 regulars. So of course I'm gonna do infernos first. Oh, gingerbread house, that's good. Let's see what else we'll get. Now Santa's workshop, a winter heart. Ooh, we got Spookmaster 5000, and this is actually one of the items I got in Real Miner's Haven. Spooklord 95,000. Spookmaster again. Santa's workshop. Oh, we got the festive spirit. Oh, this is one of the items I got as well, autumn breeze. Oh, this is what I wanted, to be hive. Of course, I got two of them now. Winter heart. Ooh, I actually got this pot of gold as well. And hope for one we're aiming for is is the, what do you call it, Tixinator. I got this as well, three of them. I didn't got this. Okay, so let's stop talking. Ooh! I'm sure that's broken, because, yeah, there, Flying Dutchman. That's really cool. Santa sleigh, that's what my brother got on the exotic day. Another pot of gold. Another one. Ooh! Can you see that thing there? The Tixinator. That's the thing I want it to get. That Tixinator. But we got Spook Lord 5000. Santa sleigh again. Santa's workshop. Ooh, this is nice. Clover shrine. Autumn breeze. Why am I keep on seeing it next to things? How much pots of gold am I going to get? Spooklord 95,000. Ooh, I got something different. Once. Santa's chimney. I actually got that on the exotic day, and I was really mad at the end because it was rubbish. Oh, I wanted that, but we got the other one. Hate Fang. That's still really good. Another one, really? Stop that. Stop. No. Ooh! got something new. We got fat, or we got fat. Just because your stat system is slow. I don't want to wait and see. Yeah, we got this in Quizenox. Festive spirit I have got. Oh, yes! We got the Tixicator. Another Inquisitor. Actually, I'm done placing down the good items we get. So, Flying Dutchman is good. As well, this is one of the good items. We actually just got this for open last episode to open him these. Actually, and look, we just got another one. Same with the Unreal box. What else is good? The Clover Shrine is good. Inquisitor Tox is good. What else is good? Hades Fang is quite good. Oh yeah, that's the main thing. I was going to place down the Tixinator. Excalibur. And I think that's it, yeah. That's all the good items we got. Ooh! Oh, the Volcango. That's another good item. Where's that? Volcango. Where is the Volcango? I know what it looks like, because I've saw people use it before. There. $964 left. I might do some parts, like part one, part two, part three, because this is going to take ages to open all of these. Ghost of Christmas Past. Another pot of gold. Another one. Excalibur. Spook Master 5000. Santa's Timely Rubbish. Well, that's good, but now rubbish. Rubbish now. Rubbish. Rubbish now. Rubbish! Okay, so yeah, we're getting basically rubbish items. Ooh. Come on, give me something good. When you give me something good, I'm actually going to stop spamming. I really wanted that, the Twitch things. Come on, give me something good. I'm actually going to stop spamming now, because I think I just now got the... wanted. No. Okay, so come on, give me something good. That was so close. Anyway, that is actually quite good. It's Where is it? Actually, this is good. Why did I not place this down? How much all it takes notice two I have. Looks like I have to wait a while. We've nearly unboxed 100 boxes. Come on, give me something good. Oh yes! Two in a row! Two items, that was good. Oh yeah, that was the other thing I was gonna place down. Birthday cake! That was the other thing I was talking about. Oh, I got something good, but I cannot remember what it is. I said, that's a thing that was good that I got earlier. Where are those Twix items? I don't know, but for now, let's just open more boxes. 20 more Infernos. Come on. Actually, guys, you're going to change the subject. We're only going to open 100 Infernos. Oh, that's right at the end, by the looks of it. I think that's it, yeah. So, yeah, that's all the Infernos done. We can open some on wheels, just one or two. What? Ultimate sacrifice we got. First, yeah. That's another good thing we got. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and please subscribe if you haven't already, and peace out.